Hi, we're Midgard Lobster, and we have a question. Can haters be mined for more than just salt?
No.
Okay. Wait, where's the... Oh, they're all fairly far away. Should we just
yeah,
do this
start,
one first?
Start with this one.
I'm gonna wait... Oh, okay, it didn't let me waypoint, I think.
No, it's or because it you're not in a car, I think.
Ah.
I think. No, we'll let you waypoint.
Yeah. There we go. Boss, this engine still just sounds amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Barely got to use it at all last episode, though. Ooh. I want to do a jump.
Do a flip!
Oh, sorry.
That's
I
not
didn't manage to. I just did a hiking jump instead. And a bit of a crash.
Just a bit. Just as yellow kills.
Actually, I know how crash feels. I've been in... I've actually just been in one true crash.
Oh?
I've been in a couple of rolls. And
of what?
Rolls. Or like tumbles
oh,
or
tumble.
Whatever.
Yeah,
yeah,
yeah, okay. Just when you say you have been in a couple of rolls, that makes it sound like you fucked a bread roll.
I've done that too, actually, not really.
I've only had, like, the one serious car accident.
Hmm?
But it wasn't a traffic accident.
Oh.
Yeah, there was black ice on the road, and I was going a little bit too fast.
Oh yeah, you told me about this. But it's a good story. Definitely tell it.
Yeah. Thing is, though, like, it was in Norway, and there was a tunnel through a mountain. On one side, we had 4 degrees Celsius above.
The woman wasn't mine.
That's a cool car.
Mm-hmm. Tank's empty. Maybe there's some kids around.
Yep. On one side of the mountain was 4 degrees above Celsius and raining, like very, very wet.
Hmm?
On the other side of the tunnel, it was minus like 12, minus 12, minus 16.
Whoa.
Yeah.
That's a pretty intense difference.
Very frozen. So I get out of the other side and drive for a bit, and then when I get to like a slight turn, it's very incremental. There was nothing in that at
no,
all.
Is it though? Can I even enter it? I can.
Okay.
But I don't really want to leave with no gas.
Yeah. But yeah, during that slight turn, I actually just like lose control of the car one way, and then like the tail end slides to the right, and then when I try to compensate, it slides to the left, and I go off the road. With
that's enough.
The driver's side first on the right side of the road.
Shit.
Slam into a rock and bend the whole chassis of the car. It was not awesome.
No, it sounds painful.
I love how it's like, he's just a motorcycle rider.
I mean...
Yeah, so drive it to Gut Gash.
Yep. Oh, it's... I almost did this. I did that in single player, though. I jumped there and...
Silly.
Yeah.
It's awful.
Or single player. I mean, this is still single player. I mean, in my playthrough at home.
Yeah. You miss a turn.
Yeah.
No, keep going.
Yeah, it changed. I wasn't sure if this was, like, a massively wrong way or what.
I like how he's basically super glued a fucking skeleton, so it looks like it's riding the car.
With one leg,
and
too.
You missed a turn again.
I know.
Pay attention, fool.
I should, but I'm not great at it.
At least his boost is cool.
It is. And it's flamey and everything.
And you've about half wrecked the car.
For glory.
Ally camps just added 620 scrap.
Nice. That's 200 more than 420. Swag.
All the reef need reefer.
Manslayer is the greatest.
He is.
I dream of one day being as funny as Manslayer. That'll happen, but I still dream of it. Dude, imagine if we ever get cool enough to have Manslayer on the channel.
I refuse to. I don't like using my imagination.
Aww.
It's not clear if the Demented Chariot will come in handy, but it does have power and speed. Let's hope the ghosts of the past won't haunt my dreams.
Let's hope they will.
Like, who wrote this? Sure shit wasn't Max.
I don't think Max believes in dreams. There's more here. Should we do this one first?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's next to something. I enjoy when things are close to other things.
What a strange thing to say.
Why?
It's like, I'm gonna put this glass next to this letter.
I enjoyed that. I meant like things you need to do when they're close together.
I figured.
Like when you have multiple errands and they're all in the same general area. That's also awesome.
The burning mound.
Nice.
So she has syphilis.
Nice. I have to use my lung.
Or is it gonorrhea? I don't know.
Why not both?
I honestly don't know. I've never contracted VD.
Me neither, thankfully. Unless I may, like, what's the word? Like when you're a carrier but you don't have symptoms.
Right. But I know I'm not a carrier. So I've taken tests.
Hold on. I've yet to have my thing tested out. Or whatever you call it.
Not that.
I've yet to have them swab my penis.
That kind of sounds like you're telling us you're a virgin. No one has ever tested you in my ride. Why? Because there aren't any cars there?
Yeah.
Okay.
I thought I could slam through that, but apparently not.
Oh my god.
I'm stuck.
I noticed.
I swear to god, this place
I have a question.
Yeah.
Why does the car have brake lights? What is the point of that?
See, they're always on, but they go more on when you turn.
How is that useful to your current situation?
So they know when I'm braking.
Who?
The enemy.
That's not helpful at all.
Actually, you're right.
I can see no situation in which brake lights would be helpful.
True.
In his situation, that is.
Ooh. Sorry. Oh, okay.
Stay here, I'll go on foot. Boing!
I just want to make Max a liar for a second. I also hold E to kick things.
It's weird. Give me that.
I've got a masher.
He's got a basher.
I hardly even knew her though.
Do they say a basher or he's got a masher? I don't know.
I thought they said masher.
Whatever.
But I'm not sure. Both are quite possible.
Max, the worst chiropractor in history.
Dude, he healed his pain. All of it.
Every single bit of it.
He's in no pain now. Look at those guys posing around the fire. Let us murder them.
Who you with?
Myself.
Chumba.
Oh, that too, yeah.
Stab him. Yeah.
He got stabbed.
You got a knife to the noggin.
Oh. I always think you're just running towards me.
It's like he ran towards you and went like, here, I'll help!
Yeah.
Jeez. shoot him. Just get rid of him.
Yeah, you're right. That's not him, is it?
Who cares? Just shoot that guy, shoot the other guy. That guy doesn't want to be shot because he has a shield. That wasn't
hitting. He just counters it. Didn't realize he could do that. I'm gonna shoot this guy instead. And I'm gonna make this one clip through the thing. Yes, bro. Oh, I thought it could take his weapon.
Now shoot him.
Oh. I'll just shoot everyone.
Yeah, that's good too.
Or like most of them.
Just one little jab and he's dead.
Yeah. Is he coming for me or something? Not quite yet.
Smack him.
Yeah, I was, I'm angry. And weapon.
With a delicious crunch? I'm not a fucking apple.
Maybe you are. I just don't know. I'm doing all of the things you mentioned except for that one.
Fuck his father.
Yes. Okay, so there's one more. And they're dead. We defeated the architect and his followers. Oh, I don't have to turn the fire off, I just have to mark it.
That's good.
I'm considering, should I leave the fire on for them, so I can find it more easily.
The architect is dead and the pilot light is found. Maybe Deep Fry can once again become a part of Scrotus's demise.
Oh yeah. Hey! We can torch the blowers more effectively now.
Get all the scrap.
Yeah.
Get better hair dryers.
Yeah.
And please turn off the goddamn fire.
Okay. Why though?
It's so fucking loud. So fucking loud. Ah, sweet, almost silence.
Beautiful non-loudness.
There's one more fire. Like when you try to get out.
Yeah, I think it's on the way out. Mm-hmm. Just almost all the way.
To fucking Victory Town.
Does anyone have loot? Did I take all the loot? No, there's
one. Gonna be a winner every now and then. I believe in Steve.
I love that song.
It's great.
Yep.
It's one of Smoyo's best. I mean, don't get me wrong. I've loved them for years now.
Hmm?
Like their old stuff. I Can't Hug Every Cat. I love that. It's one of the best. Just some woman who's really fucking high, or really drunk. I'm not sure.
I think she was actually. I think she was on like, what they use to treat people who, or not treat them. I mean, like to sedate people who are about to have, like tooth surgery things.
I have no idea.
Should we? Hey, he has a new quest.
Wait, scroll out. Is there anything? Nope. Just new. Just Deep Fry up.
Yep. To the Fry Man. To the fry cook.
To the French fries in the fall.
Oh, and Hope also has more. Their bacon is restored.
There is more for you out there. I saw it when running with my child. A hatch in the ground, leading down to wealth. Perhaps something which will help you.
Glory. Hope and Glory stumbled upon a place of refuge, a metal hatch of some sort, half buried in the sand. Search the hatch for valuables. Unlock the big mama lift kit. Wait. Is that what I think it is? No.
No, it's the... Very sad.
Oh, wait. I almost forgot.
Oh, yeah. Get better burners.
Yep. Right. Triple the thickness. Where are they now? Oh, they're here.
Yeah, they've always been there.
Yeah. No, they're golden and slightly larger.
Yes.
Just like my dick.
That's really weird.
Do you not...
Where are you going?
I thought he had a glass.
No.
Do you not get golden when wrecked? Is that not normal?
What? No.
What? Really? I thought that was just a thing.
I have to admit, I have absolutely no idea what you're talking about.
Just nonsense, my friend. Just nonsense.
Cool, thanks. Wait, use the burners.
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. Just nothing. Just check it out.
Oh man, that is so awesome. And see how slowly they use up our fuel. Compared to the other things.
Yep. Please stop going into the desert.
True. Squitchy squelch. Squinch.
No, it was squanch.
Oh yeah, thank you. Wow, that was kind of awkward. I guess I'm not a real intellectual then.
Don't worry about it. I just watch it for the movies.
I just watch it for the plots. Dude, should we get sand tires if we can afford them?
We can't.
Oh.
So why would we need sand tires when we spend most of our time in the air anyway?
True. Dude, we need air tires. Just giant, super giant helium-filled tires that you float. Them's air tires. Turn the car into some kind of weird upside-down supplement.
Like, I actually, like, have a question if anyone can be bothered to answer, if anyone ever sees this shit.
Hmm?
How big would a tire, and when I say a tire, I mean like a car tire, have to be able to be filled with enough helium to lift itself, holding normal proportions? Now you just gotta, like, go out.
Yeah, that is an excellent question. How? There we go. Did you see him clip into the ground?
Yes.
It was amazing.
Multiple times.
But at that moment, he was like half into the sand. Something beginning with S.
Shut up, jump bucket.
Actually, it was sand.
Yes. Or a subway car.
Or a sweet ride.
Someone took shelter here. There must be something here of use.
He's like, someone took shelter here. They told me earlier.
Well, he was probably talking about the fact that there is actual light here.
Yeah, but it sounded silly. So I had to mock it. How do I get into that one? Probably from the other side.
Wait, jump onto that one first. Or just...
I attempted to, I just failed greatly. There we go. Do I have to...
Yep.
Yeah, I have to. I have to open the hatch. Open the hatch, get on Jarvis' touch, everybody. Something?
Everybody something. Come on, everybody. Something.
Something now. Something for me.
What?
I just want everyone to something
jump.
For me.
Yeah! You did it!
I made a jump.
Other side.
I mean, I guess.
Mash button!
You know what I find funny about buttons? I mean, boxes like these.
I oftentimes look upon my keyboard and laugh. Buttons.
Yeah, do you know what I find funny about boxes like the one C cracks open?
What?
They look like you would probably... wait a minute. Another tip that paid off. This place could really become a safe haven for someone in need, but I need to move on. Yeah, the boxes. They look like they would probably be easier to open through, what's the word? Through attacking the hinges instead of the...
lock itself?
Yeah.
Yeah, they look really fragile. There's nothing left there.
No, I was confused about which way was out.
Inside that truck.
Oh, yeah.
Truck. That's a truck, right?
A train truck.
Subway cars are trucks, right?
I'm pretty sure they're a series of tubes.
And I'm pretty sure they live in a series of tubes.
But they're like vaguely tube-shaped. Oh, it's a storm.
How do you... Come on.
There the prompt is.
Look yonder, a storm comes.
No, thank you, sand people. I have better things to do with my life. Should we get the stuff or just quick travel out of the storm?
Yeah, let's just get out of here. Yep. We're pretty much done anyway. Actually, don't fast travel. Go there.
Oh, yeah. Ah, it doesn't matter.
Yep. That's about what I was thinking. Goodbye, Mother Loot.
You have served your purpose, loot boxes.
Come on, drive faster than the debris.
The storm left anyway.
Oh, that's it.
Wait, how much stuff do we have?
What do you mean?
For this.
1,800.
Should we grab a couple of boxes for it?
Yeah, sure.
Since they're just laying around there.
And they're gone.
They just despawn, or...
I think so. Yep.
Yep, they despawned. Cool. Well then, fuck them. How dare they despawn?
Very rude.
Also, before I go into the danger, I'm going to have Chum fix the car.
It's not the airport, so...
No, but I'm just gonna do it. Chum, please.
He is pretty fast though, now that we've upgraded his wrench twice.
He is. And look at him, he looks gorgeous. Wait, he looks cool is what I meant to say.
He looks kind of cool, yeah. I would not go so far as to say he looks gorgeous.
No, that would be wrong. That would be false. Just empirically false.
Man looks wrong on so many levels.
Yep. Poor thing.
Four pixels.
Yeah.
Look at all that beautiful sand.
Yes, it is quite annoying actually.
Move some amount.
Oh, it's behind this patch of road, isn't it? Yeah, okay. I was like, that random patch of road is where the quest is?
There, inside the aeroplane, or
oh,
not.
Saint, it's not a good place.
You're not a good place.
Saint. The old man, as she said, the child's keeper.
Was its keeper? Huh? This is honorable work, yes. But to do good, it's best to be alive. No, every second here, we risk everything.
We're close to the Underdune. She's down there.
That's what I'm saying. This is Buzzard Land. Finally, you see, we got a burn. Light it up.
Wait, that's the guy who had the kid?
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was Griffa for some reason.
Don't know why. I mean, you played this through 2 times.
Yeah.
Oh, the tire tracks. What? It's that way. That's I can smell it.
Yeah. What even is a tire track?
What do you mean?
I don't even know, like,
really
what even is a tire track, if I can just go here.
Oh, alright. I thought you were honestly confused as to what a tire track was.
Thank God, no. That would have been terrible.
Yeah. Boost.
Yeah.
It's taking too long.
Boost over the hill.
We came here before and almost found our graves to temptate, like you say, to abandon gospel or luck. It is to beg for slaughter.
Just thunderbolt in.
Oh yeah, I can do that.
No way for us inside. We
run through. Not harpoon it.
That doesn't work. Fuck it, I'm... Oh my god, I got stuck on the car.
So did your thunderbolt.
Yep.
Oh, come on.
I got it. Bren.
Buried again in this catacomb. Nothing to do but roam around until, by chance, they spew
We're
us
here
out.
For the child.
But why? Why?
Why would we save a child?
Lizards use children to dig around for loot. They're called diglings.
Where did I go?
Deep in the gloom of their horrible tunnels, I wager.
I don't like this place. It's cramped.
We have a need.
Hmm.
And we have a need.
A mighty
for speed.
I'm going alone. Wait here.
I have to sand down the shaft. Whoa.
Ladder.
Yes, yes, I can see it.
There's no need. There's actually no need to use a ladder.
True.
No thanks to you. Right to them.
Surf the elevator.
Are you dead?
I'm fine.
Yes.
Stay with the car.
Thanks for leaving me here. Also kind of a douche.
I wanna find these diglings.
I mean, you have a rocket launcher. Fight them off with the rocket launcher.
He can't drive and rocket launcher at the same time.
He doesn't need to because he has a rocket
also,
launcher.
Also, as soon as you go away, his powers of aiming go away.
Yeah, which makes no sense. I can only aim because I leave in the mirror or something. Oh, maybe he's... Maybe he needs someone to see that he's a good boy to be able to be one. I don't understand why they're making chicken noises. They're buzzards. Buzzards are not chickens. I've checked.
Well, they are birds, so use a shotgun.
Oh, wrong button. There.
Yeah.
And there we also go.
I love doing that.
It is fun. Have to fetch the child and eat it.
Please don't.
Okay. It's one dirty child.
Indeed.
Hey. You know, if there's another one down here with that name, Glory.
No. Different. Down there.
Thanks.
He is quite the verbose person.
Must keep looking for the child.
His verbosity is pretty good.
Yep.
Hey, look at that. That's the first door that doesn't look like every other fucking door.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can just go down. Bullets.
A shotgun shell. Just the one, just to see how it feels.
It feels like a shotgun shell, I'm pretty sure.
How would you know?
I'm pretty sure, I said. I'm not entirely sure.
He has an axe. Get it.
I plan to. Give me your weapon, friend. Yes, thank you. Now let me axe you a murder. He said yes. That's buzzard for yes.
Dying is buzzard for yes.
Yep.
Pull on the rope.
So if you ask a buzzard if he's okay and he dies, you know he's okay.
Of course.
Better keep walking. Gotta be one of these.
Wait, is that made out of like the cogs of a bicycle? Like a really big one?
Might
sort
be.
Of. Sort of looks like it.
Mm-hmm.
Run, 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 run that way.
Yep. It's like strike, but I didn't have anything to strike yet. Execute murder maneuver. Oh.
Ruiner.
There we go. Now he's the dead one.
Chop his dollar.
I did. His dollar is now 50 cents.
I don't even know what to say to that. So I'm just gonna comment on me not knowing how to say to that.
Wait, so the kid's just like, no, I am not the person you were looking for, therefore I will keep living in a hole.
But so?
What was that?
Some kind of earthquake or something, I'm guessing.
Investigate the noise.
Yeah, there we go.
I'm gonna guess 3 more hits on the melee weapon.
Probably something like that. Wait, so...
Other side. Or do you just pull on the rope?
Yeah, I just pull on the rope, I think. Hey, free skeleton.
Yeah.
Where's the dagling?
Gotta be another way to get to her.
Yep.
Wait. Oh, there's a tight space to crawl through. Hey, it's ice cream!
That's...
You're not ice cream.
Your mom's name is Hope. So red hair. She calls you Glory.
Mom alive?
She is. She's waiting for you. Come on. Through here.
Seems the kid's extremely heavy. It's just like barely managing to do this. Aww.
You know how to get out of here?
No way out.
There must be.
Place sounds like it's falling apart.
Right, so.
Hey, they brought me a ride.
How nice of them.
It's one big it's a weapon, boys.
It's a dub talk.
Not so heavy. I always find it kind of hard to differentiate between the different buzzards.
Because they don't have different body types.
Yeah.
Use the different clothing.
Yeah. Oh, I thought I...
Wait, did that guy just jump?
I think he did.
Weird.
Oh, I keep forgetting that, like, fury hits don't stagger him.
They do. But not if he started his combo.
Oh, okay. No hug, only die.
Seriously, you have... 9 shotgun shells.
true. Not 65, nice.
Lovely.
Are they gone? No, they're still here, but they're dead.
Please, let us go.
Come on. That's our ride.
I absolutely love how much love they put into these animations.
Mm-hmm. I love these spiky cars though.
They're a bit too spiky for my tastes.
They're like, they're literally hedgehog-ish. And I kind of love it.
Can you say that word again?
Hedgehog-ish.
Hedgehog-ish. Wow.
Yeah, it didn't feel like a tongue twister the first time. Mm. Second time it did. Well, It's funny because I struggle with speaking sometimes, and sometimes I absolutely do not.
Hey, look at that car. It's got a V8.
No, there's only one V8. This one's just pretending.
Pretending to be a V8. Hey, we've been here before.
Yeah.
Cool.
It's a fake V8, girls. By the way, did you know that I am, in fact, a fake gamer girl?
It's because he's not a girl at all.
Yep. Whoa, that lag.
Why's your mama stay behind?
Only me and Thin Man could get out of
here. Using the fan, okay. Smart. But why the Underdog?
Mama had a scratchy map. Safe place with food. And when we came, Buzzer was already there. Only Man could kill.
You did good. Survived.
Surviving is good indeed.
Yep.
Surviving is one of the best. Oh, it's the mine car. I like that one.
Yeah, me too. It's a good book.
The mine car?
Listen to how it sounds.
Oh, I get it. It took me
no,
a second.
I haven't actually read that book.
Me either. I would be interested in it, though, just for curiosity's sake.
Curiosity
sick. Driver. Ah, whatever. Yeah. Let me turn around, please.
Every now and then I get a
minecart. Apparently I might be able to roll.
That's also a minecart.
Oh, yeah. Feels as if it's faster than me somehow. The fucking wheel. Stop trying to mine me.
And mines.
I am the one who mines.
I am the one who mines.
I'm the one to weigh a ton, lay mines.
Haven't done that joke in a bit.
It's a good one, though.
I disagree.
I love it.
It's a shit one. I do like it. It's still shit.
If a joke is bad but it amuses you, is it still bad?
Yep.
Okay.
That's just.
There we go.
Gastown safe?
That's just the way it is.
Good explanation, Max. Thank
you
for all the detail and the clear explanation.
He doesn't like talking at all.
Did I just blow up an empty car body? Oh sweet, I really wanted to stay here for a second, so that's good. Maybe I'll accidentally shoot one of the mines. I realized after dropping them that that would do absolutely nothing.
Whatever, just keep dropping them.
It's like the car's poopy.
No. I travel alone.
He travels alone.
That's what he said. But Max, the fever dream told you to.
You married her in a dream where your dog married you to her. Yes, you get to see Mama. Cooking Mama. You have earned the
place. Okay.
You've earned the place.
I like earning places.
Me too.
Mama!
I found you.
Glory has been returned to her mother, and my contract is done. Now there is nothing holding me back from leaving this wretched place.
We, however, are leaving. So I'll see you guys next time.
Bye.